And said to him in Aramaic, Rabboni, which means teacher. Jesus said to her, do not cling to me, for I have not yet ascended to the Father. But go to my brothers and say to them, I am ascending to my Father and your Father, to my God and your God. Mary Magdalene went and announced to the disciples, I have seen the Lord, and that he has said these things to her. I want you to look at your neighbor, and you got to tell him like you know Jesus. Say, neighbor, you are the chosen one. High five two people and tell them, you are the chosen one. You are. Now high five your own self with a little bit more power and shout, I am the chosen one. You may be seated in the presence of God. I just need you to preach back to me for just a few moments. Mary Magdalene was a woman that had many issues before being healed. She had been possessed by 7 evil spirits. You know, it's interesting how God chose to reveal himself to the woman first instead of the 2 men disciples, Simon and Peter, that ran to the tomb. And it wasn't just any type of woman that God revealed himself to, but it was a woman that he had to clean 7 evil spirits out of.